Alright, let's open up this box. Should have a dry bag from Seal Line. Went online to kind of see a video, a review of it. There wasn't much out there. About it, it's supposed to be dry pack. Seal Line Boundary Pack in black. It is new. 35 liter. See the straps. When I was doing some research on it, they seemed that there was two or more different. Thicknesses of the material. I'm hoping that this is the thicker. It's supposed to be 19 ounce on the bags and 30 ounce on the bottom. Seal Line Boundary Pack 35. It is made in the United States in Seattle. Does seem like it's good and thick. Straps are comfortable on it. It's adjustable, two different heights, heights on your thickness. The back. And does seem like it's got a good thickness to it. Look forward to using it. If I find any negative things about it, I will make a